Towers Patat Confederate Motorcycle Run. This is year 2016. And they're just coming in to the Civic Center. I'm down at Watson Village. There's probably at least 3,000 or better motorcycles that run this. I'd say probably more than 3,000. It's for a good cause. Jack Hurley started this, I think it was 36 years ago. But he's not with us anymore. He died. You may know Jack, some of you. He used to work for the Anderson Independent. Worked there for years. And the main ones behind it is the Confederate Motorcycle Club from Anderson, South Carolina. So good cause, bringing in toys for the little kids here, the unfortunate kids who don't have a Christmas. Well, they try to make their Christmas a little brighter. And that's a good thing. If you'd like to ride your motorcycle, all you have to do is meet down at the Watson Village Shopping Center. They'll be advertising it. And bring a toy. Bring a toy or two. At least one toy. And that's all you gotta do. I ain't seen Hippie and Faith yet. Where y'all at? I done seen Pecker Allen. He's done come by. Riding today. You hardly see that much here. A lot of ladies riding by themselves.
I'm Santa Claus. I'm Santa Claus.
a lot of guys that ride motorcycles, they wear those beards. I guess that's to help keep them warm. Look at them beards. They all look like brothers and cousins. There goes one. There comes another one. There's another one. He got him one. Yeah, I have noticed that. Let me pull this camera up. There we go. I was busy looking the other way, folks. Sorry about that.
Thank you.
if there's anybody out there watching this video, if you're watching this video and if you got time, sit down and try to count the motorcycle. If you get within 50 or 100, that's fine. I just like to know. And if you will, just make a comment about how many that you counted. And I know we would all love to know how many's in here. They still coming. South Carolina, right here at the Civic Center. I think I've been doing this for about 5 years now. Hey, this would be a good time for someone who's in the insurance business to come out here and sell some motorcycle insurance, get some new customers up. Than last year. Oh yeah. I would say at least 4,000 motorcycles today. At least. Look at that beard. Yeah, if you get time, count how many people's got beards. That'd be fun. Not every one of them got beards. about something I've never noticed about most of the guys. They wear beards. Never noticed it, or else a mustache, you know. Yippee-yaw, you ain't got no mustache, I don't think, do you? I mean, no beard. I think you got a mustache, I don't think you got a beard. See there, he got a beard. There goes another beard. Merry Christmas. There goes a beard. Smiling. The men don't smile much. Wonder why that is. See, watch that lady smile. Him up. See that? The men don't smile.
Hey, take a man to
sleep. See there? She smiled. He didn't smile. Let's see here. Watch this. Dressed up in green.
My tribe went down in the hole of man.